is hot. Let's go inside. The catapults are over there, and they have their mean faces on. And with your temper, you'll probably get in a fight.
What? You're the one with the bad temper, and it's really freaking irritating.
For real?
Yeah, dude, seriously. Remember that time that you beat the crap out of that guy? Because he beat you at Super Mario Brothers Melee? Or that time that you threw your car off a cliff because you ran out of gas? How about that time that you beat up that Polish kid because he was wearing socks and sandals? And I'm the one with the bad temper? No, sorry.
If I fought as much as you do, carpetbagger, then if someone were to buy my life, then they'd be killed in just a few minutes.
You're the dumbest person I know.
Oh, bloody hell. Here come the Capulets.
Gives a doodle.
Stay behind me, but only because you got my back. Hey, Montague, I gotta have a word with you.
A word? Pugging's for noobs. How about we have a word that we can fight?
It's fine with me. I've got perfect reason to kick your butt.
What's your reason?
You're friends with Romeo, right? He's a smelly jerk.
No, you're a smelly jerk. I'm so angry!
Everyone's looking at us. We can't fight here. The prince will chop our heads off. Either solve the problem or go somewhere private.
I don't care who's watching. I'm a cat this
punk.
I'm a cat this punk.
Just
I'm a cat
walk
that
away.
Hey, Romeo.
Hi.
I'll poo on you guys. Here comes Romeo, the chubby swine.
I'm not chubby.
I died for less than happy for Romeo.
Get off me. You're a milk-livered hiney.
Tybalt, I love you.
What the?
I have to love you because I know something you don't know. I know something you don't know.
I'm not falling for your tricks, Romeo. I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, come on. Let's be reasonable here.
No. I'm gonna kill you. I have every reason to kill you.
What are you even talking about? I didn't do crap to you. I don't wanna fight. This is crap. Stibble, I love you. You're my brother from another mother.
Draw you up. Cause you're a loser.
What? You wanna go? You wanna go?
Yeah. Draw you up. Cause I'm gonna stomp your eyeballs to your belly button. So I'll pay for keeps.
What? Okay, let's do this.
Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Curse you! And you!
Where does it hurt? Tell Mama where it hurts. Where does it hurt? Oh, poor baby.
It's just a flesh wound, really.
Don't be such a wimp. It can't be that bad.
Take me to the hospital. Stat! Or I'll faint. Curse you!
Oh my god!
My friend, the prince's cousin, got hurt because of me. My reputation is ruined all because of Tybalt, my new cousin. Juliet changed me and Mercutio's hurt because of it. I need revenge. I'm so upset. I eat when I'm upset.
Hey Romeo, how are you liking that salad?
Oh, it's pretty good.
Can I have some?
Maybe.
Oh, by the way, Mercutio's dead. But on a scale of 1 to 10, how are you liking that salad?
It's about 9. Wait.
No!
Alive, but Mercutio isn't? What kind of screwed up world is this? Either I'm gonna go with him, you're gonna go with him, or we're both gonna go with him.
You brought him here, so you're gonna go with him.
Tybalt, I challenge you to a hot dog eating contest.
You're on, Romeo.